These streamers can be made very easily with crepe papers. This will take only a few minutes to make it out. Let's see how to make the star-shaped party streamers. Like this in square shape. To draw the star in correct shape, here is a trick. The main thing here is we should not join these two lines. Here we can join. Here we should not join. Here and here the lines are not joining. There is some gap between them. This is the main thing we have to note when we do the streamer. Now cut through the lines. Got a beautiful star-shaped streamers. This is very, very easy to make. We can simply hang this party streamers on wall, or we can decorate the center with confetti.